With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in the given question we have been asked to arrange the electron represented by the following set of quantum numbers in decreasing order of energy. Okay, so how to decide which quantum number has the maximum energy? So first rule is n plus l, we will check the value of n plus l, and n plus l will be directly proportional to energy. Okay, higher the n plus l value, higher will be the energy. Okay, and when n plus l is same, when n plus l is same, okay, this is a special note, when n plus l is same, then check value of n. Okay, value of n. Okay, so among all the four quantum numbers, the maximum n plus l value is for third. Okay, it has, we can just write fourth here. Okay, so that it, so for third, the value of n plus l is 5. Okay, this is second. And for first, the value of n plus l is 4. For last, the n plus l value is 3. And for second, the l plus l value is 4. So among them, the highest n plus l value is of third. So our third will have the most energy and least energy will be of last. Okay, so C and D are the maximum and minimum energy quantum numbers. Now among B and A and B, there is a tie because n plus l value is same. So for that, we see that the one with the higher n is first. Okay, n for first is higher than n for second. That means, okay, in this question, we don't have C and D. This is third. Okay, and the last is fourth. Okay, and among first and second, the first will have higher energy because it have a higher value of n. So energy of first will be higher, then we will have second. Okay, so as we can see, the one with the highest n plus l value, which was 5, and that was in third, so it has the highest energy. The least energy was for fourth because it has the lowest n plus l value, 3. And in first and third, since there was a tie in n plus l value, we check the n value, and n value is higher for first, that means it will have higher energy. Okay, n for first is higher, so energy for first will also be higher for energy, it will also be higher than energy for second. So this is our answer for decreasing energy of quantum numbers. Okay.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.